Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Shorty B, back with another video. And I bought this mirror from Goodwill for $5. And today we're going to bling it out. I'm redoing my dining room now. So you'll be seeing a lot of videos on me redecorating things, painting things, spray painting, blinging out things. In different videos. So today we're going to be doing blinging out this mirror that I bought. You see that I already start spray painting. I took a whole day and I did a lot of spray painting, so everything is not in place. After I spray painted, I just hung some stuff up to see how it was going to look. So with that being said, let's get started with this video. You're going to need some Mod Podge, some glitter, a brush, and a mirror. And you can use the glitter of your choice, because this is what? This is your mirror. I'm just giving you the basics. I poured some Mod Podge in a cup and I spread it at the bottom of the mirror with the brush. I'm using some fine glitter I ordered from Hobby Lobby. But later on in the video, you'll see that I stopped using the fine glitter because it wasn't blinging it out enough for me. So I end up redoing it with some Mod Podge and using some glitter that I had from, that I bought from Walmart. And I really like that glitter. I wish they would sell it in a bigger bottle, but they sell it in a little small tube. And the tubes are like 98 cents a tube. As you can see, I sprinkled the fine glitter from Hobby Lobby on top of the Mod Podge. And that's when I decided that it wasn't blinging enough for me. So these are the tubes from Walmart, the glitter. They come in these little tubes and they're 98 cents a tube. They go a long way. So I had about 6 or 7 of them left. So at the end, I'll let you know how many tubes that I end up using for this size mirror. And as you can see, using this glitter, it makes it pop more on the mirror. You can see the bling on it. And so now you just put more Mod Podge on. And you don't have to put it really thick when you're using glitter. You don't want to put, you want to put it on like medium when you're using the glitter, because the glitter really sticks to the Mod Podge. Now I turn the mirror around and I'm doing the other side of the mirror with the Mod Podge and the glitter from Walmart. I'm not speeding up the video because some people want to see exactly how to do it, so all the way through. So I'm not going to speed the video up. Now I'm going to take this diamond wrap that I bought from the Dollar Tree, and I'm going to go around the outside of the mirror with the diamond wrap. I'm going to cut out 4 rows across. Like I said, I'm not going to speed up the video because a lot of people want to watch step by step how to do it. I know myself, when I watch videos, sometimes I like to see step by step what they're doing. You can speed the video up to the next step if you like. Now that I finished going around the outside of the mirror, I'm going to go around the inside of the mirror, and we're going to go two across. And we're going to cut out the diamond wrap all the way up, going two across. I put a little glue at the end of the diamond wrap so that it could secure it so that it wouldn't fall off. You know how sometimes the adhesive won't stick as good. Thank you. I went all the way around with the diamond wrap in the inside of the mirror. Then I filled in some spots with the glitter with the Mod Podge. It turned out beautiful, you guys. Now for the hard part. You know, I don't like taping things when I spray paint. So I had spray painted and it got on the mirror. So now I have to scrape the mirror. So I'm going to scrape and scrape and scrape until I get to my mirror part. I know, I'm so lazy. I hate taping. I really do. I really hate taping up stuff when I have to spray paint. This is a rose light that I bought from the Dollar Tree. They are so pretty because they change colors. So I'm going to put it at the bottom of the mirror. And it looked beautiful. This is how the mirror looks hanging up. I'm redoing my dining room, so everything is out of place because I did a lot of spray painting and I'm doing one corner at a time. But this is the corner for this mirror and it turned out beautiful, you guys. I love the light, how it just blinks different colors too. You can get those roses at the dollar store with the lighting. And you don't even have to buy a battery for them. It turned out beautiful. I love it. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And please leave me a comment. And please hit that like button. And please hit that bell button so that you'll know when Shorty B is uploading another video. And I'm doing my dining room, so we're going to have a lot of videos. And I'm redoing my dresser, too. So I got a lot of things going on. So I upload videos every week, guys. So don't forget to hit that bell button. And I'm